Are you a student who is pursuing a major in food science and food technology? Then this video is going to be helpful for you, so stick with me till the end of the video. Let's assume that you want to listen to some music from your smartphone using an earphone. But you don't have an earphone. And I'm sitting beside you, I'm your friend, and I have two different types of earphones. One of them looks something like this, something messy and tangled, and one of them looks something like this, untangled. So if you want to listen to music right now, which one are you going to choose out of these two earphones? Well, if you are intelligent enough, you are definitely going to choose this untangled earphone, right? Because the problem with this tangled earphone is that this is going to take a lot of time and energy to untangle it, right? And this will really maybe take 100 years. So let's hold that example for right now and let me tell you a story. Let me share with you a story of my school days and college days. When I was in school, I was really mediocre and very average student. No matter how much harder I tried, I could not get my grades, my percentage above 70% in high school. And because of that percentage, I could not enter into a college of my dreams. But I was fortunate enough to get into a different college where I could still pursue the major of my dreams, and that was food processing and technology. When I entered the college, I made a commitment to myself that I'm going to be an expert in the field of food technology no matter what. And that commitment from that day to this day has made me a topper, a consecutive topper throughout my graduation. When I was studying in college, I really wished that someone would come in and make some complex and some difficult concepts easier to understand for me. Unfortunately, that was not the case. I believe the learning process should be really easy and simple. I believe the food technologists from all over the world are going to be very important. They are going to play a very significant role from all over the world in providing safe, nutritious, healthy food to people all over the globe, and not just provide safe and healthy food but also reduce the food wastage. To be such an awesome food technologist, you need first of all you need to master food technology. And with this channel, with Food Tech Simplified, you are going to master food technology. This is specifically for the students who are pursuing a major in food science and food technology. And on this channel, I'm going to put up really easy to understand videos, lectures, and tutorials. So with this channel, you're not only level up, you will surely level up in your academic, in your grades, and you will definitely save a lot of time and energy, untangling an earphone, untangling some big bulky concepts, so that you can use that time in some other productive activities or learning some new skills or just having fun. So make sure you subscribe to the channel for more videos on food science and food technology. I'll meet you soon.